it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. So away we go at 1-1. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Jose Callejon. Well, I like the look of this attack. Callejon! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. Defenders unsure. Hazard definitely sure. Jose Callejon. Insigne. Mertens. We've got a corner here that could pose some problems. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Mertens! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. He's got it back again from his teammate. Hazard. Koulibaly. Raul Albiol. Hamsik. Insigne. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Promising build-up until that challenge. Morata. Two teams, a really great match. And in a cup competition, we've got to find a way to separate them.
Yeah, we've had our full value here, full money's worth. It's been a really good encounter.
Allen. Jose Callejon got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Comes in with a tackle. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Now Callejon. Hamsik. He blocked it then. It's a crucial corner here and this might be their last chance. Decided to take a short corner this time. Morata. We've got 5 minutes left on the clock, plus whatever the referee chooses to add on. And it's still level here. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Hamsik! Don't you just love football? Late drama, and now they have the lead.
Well, no better time. I don't think there's any way back now for the opposition. That looks like the winner.
The goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
A shot for Chelsea, they trail. Eden Hazard.
William.
What a good interception.
With Kalidou Koulibaly. Well, it is a team that's coordinated together, making sure the opposition can't get a foot in.
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Cleverly done. In on the goalkeeper.
A sprint forward from Dries Mertens here. Allen. And there is the final whistle. Not too many mistakes today, but the ones they've made, they've paid a heavy price.
One more. We just bite away through the sweet taste of life. Calories to burn, to burn them off a hot night. We've been seated in a shack on the spinning table. A whispering room with the tide rush. Sushi's open and the regret of being crushed. My pride vanishes, I manage the manipulation. I got the best bait. Fish and fry with a planet attack. My gravity's unmapped. Her satellite sat at the light of sun position.
This should be a thrilling match in the Continental Cup. Welcome to it from me, Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith.
It's a pleasure to be here, Martin.
Well, we're moving towards the sharp end of this competition. We're now down to the round with 16 teams in it.
Yeah, and it gets to the stage where you don't want to make any silly mistakes. You don't want to do anything that's going to cost your team.
Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Mats Hummels plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Arturo Vidal starts with Thiago in central midfield. Arjen Robben starts together with Robert Lewandowski. Here's the Chelsea lineup: Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Antonio Rudiger in defence. Eden Hazard starts together with Morata. Robben! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. He's coming forward with some danger. James Rodriguez. That's it. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it.
Morata! And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Hummels. James Rodriguez. On to the attack now. Shot on! Corner, Bayern Munich. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Morata. Hazard. Attacking now. Rodriguez. Excellent work with the tackle. Vidal. Arturo Vidal. Rodriguez. Vidal. That's easy for Courtois. Ball back with Bayern Munich. Eden Hazard. Into the attacking third. Now they can attack here. Drew Morata running with the ball. Robert. Now Rodriguez. Great work by the goalkeeper. Great hands. Eden Hazard. Lewandowski. Putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack. Pedro. Here's Conte. Here's Willian. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And it's with Robin. Vida. Bayern playing well now. Lewandowski, what a brilliant goal. They really wanted to do well in the Continental Cup, but this is a scenario that's going to need a fair amount of solving.
Well, it is. They took this cup very seriously indeed, and they'll be absolutely devastated if they lose this match.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. He's cut that out well read.
chance to attack. Feed out.
Robin.
It's Thiago. Back to Lewandowski.
Robin.
Now the shot. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Thiago. Return to Vidal.
And here's the shot.
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Headed down to a teammate. They've gone hunting it in the opposition's half.
The shot's on!
And that's easy for Courtois.
Here's Willian. Hazard. James Rodriguez. Pedro. Getting forward well as a team now. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
They can get one back now. What a lovely death finish that was.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
We restart the game 2-1.